It appears that the Rebels won the coin toss and decline. The Patriots will be receiving and defending the South goal.
Peter Hilton will be kicking off for the Rebels. And back to receive for the Patriots is Alex Velotto, number 27. Rob Slaughter, number one. Velotto carries the ball to 38-yard line. Will be first and 10 Patriots.
Rebels first and 10 on about their own 18-yard line. Little gain on that play. Second down. Close to the red zone. Ball's on about the 23.
enough to Josh Johnson. Josh Johnson is the ball carrier for the Rebels. It's fourth down and two for the Rebels.
Touchdown, Rebels, 6-0.
Co-captain Jim Jennings carries in for a Rebels
Tim
touchdown.
Jennings on the pitch out. Point after is good. 7-0.
Extra
Rebels.
Point is good. Makes the score Rebels 7. Patriots 0.
Early in the first quarter. First quarter.
He's doing the kicking for the Rebels.
The end of the first quarter with the score 7-0 in favor of the South Kingstown Rebels.
Patriots.
doubles now to Alex Pilato.
It's going to go against the Patriots for holding. Yep, that's what it is.
It's a holding penalty against Pilgrim.
Take it, and that pushes the Patriots back another 10 yards.
Third and one.
Wilson Smith, first down, penetrated into Patriots territory. Restricted the ball, Patriots recover the fumble. Still a half. 4 minutes.
Back to
touchdowns. 13 to zip.
Do we have any defensive ends?
I fool put the defense in a second.
Pat Smith will attempt the extra point with Wilson Holder.
Is good, 14 to 0, favor the Rebels. To Johnson.
What you got in there, buddy? You got a lot of them?
Put some more in, we will. 50-50, sir. One for one, three for two, I was left for five.
Wow, a bobble point extra, picked up and thrown for a pass for 2 points. Score is now 23. 22 to 0 in favor of the Rebels at the closing minutes of the first half.
Peter Hilton is kicking off for the Rebels. Back to receive for the Patriots is Alex Pilato, Rob Slaughter.
Good.
area.
Time, half time.
First half, ladies and gentlemen, with
the score 22-0. Rebels will be receiving.
McHale will be kicking off for the Patriots. And Wilson and Jennings are back deep to receive for the Rebels. By Alex Lotter, both for a loss here. Briggs.
It's a fumble, I believe.
Nelson Lucina recovers the fumble for the Patriots.
Third quarter with the score 28-0 in favor of the Rebels.
Bring it in here.
Rebels take over. Old line stance, Rebels take over, first and 10 on about their own 5-yard line. Holding against back 10 yards, and the punt, I should say.
Face mask penalty on Pilgrim.
Holding.
Check that. That was a holding.
Johnson, the ball carrier. incomplete. Left in the game.
44, but he's 45 today.
Okay, I was going to say, I don't even have a 44. You guys are killing me.
Ward picked up a first down.
Flag on the play, and there's a
Patriots and player. Scott made the tackle.
The Rebels. Against the Rebels. It's going to cost them 10. Can't be too much time left in the fourth quarter, and the score is still 28-0 in favor of the Rebels, who will end their season on an 8-1 record. Go room, take over.
It was a fumble.
Conversion makes it 28-8 Rebels. She was an onside kick, went out of bounds at the 50-yard line. First and 10 Rebels.
Get
And that's game. That's the game.
The ball game, ladies and gentlemen. With
the
final score,
South Kingstown Rebels 28, and the Patriots 8. That wraps it up here in Warwick, Rhode Island.